GDPR is a very broad regulation, so we can break it down to mainly three aspects: people, process, and technology. Organizations should target to optimize their cost and overall technology complexity, and most importantly, time. Organizations should find out what is the right technology to optimize their GDPR strategy. So I take one example, identity and access management solution, or we call that as an IAM solution. IAM solutions got three main benefits. The first one, IAM solution help to isolate personal data from other data. So that got a lot of benefits, such as it reduced the chance of data breach, and also you have to only apply data protection at one point. So second one is, most of the modern IAM solution provide out-of-the-box features for consent management. So as you know, the consent management play a huge role in GDPR regulation. Third one, GDPR grant number of individual rights, right? So then organizations are responsible to provide some medium so that users can exercise these individual rights. Most of modern IAM solutions come up with self-care user portal that can be used to grant these end user or individual rights instead of building from the scratch.